Wilkins, it's headed on, and McDonald's there as well, and it's in! Rangers lead 2-1, Gary Penrice the scorer.